SImps present
A Hero's Journey.
Thank you.
on Miss Jackson.
Jackson, yes.
What's her usual quota?
Yeah, well, she seemed very forthcoming with her information. She kept telling me how she felt uncomfortable trying to write this.
All right. Listen, the government is interested in how comfortable they are. We just want to know who the artists are. And you're the rat, huh?
Yeah, I mean, that's my job, but I feel like Jackson was the difference. I feel like everybody else wants to break the law, but she didn't want to.
You still ratted her out, didn't you?
It's my job. It's what I get paid to do. That's how I can pay for stuff to feed my family, yeah. But, I mean, please, Roberta, like, you have to understand, Jackson doesn't deserve punishments.
Listen, I'm just a pawn. I'm just a soldier in this. I just get what the informants tell me and write it down, all right? Don't try to convince me on this.
All right.
Now, meet your quota next week.
Okay. Sounds good, Roberta.
I can't believe that lady just up and left.
No, it was so unreasonable of her.
It's gonna be so hard to track her down now. Jesus.
You think that we know how they knew we were coming at this point?
God, I don't know how she got informed. Maybe the rat was too obvious. I swear, they're getting worse and worse at acting the part every day.
Well, there was that one guy who was just literally squeaking.
I didn't understand that rat was a metaphor, was a figure of speech. You would think that when you're going to work for the government, you would know what that entails, but I guess not.
Right, because you got to be competent to be in the government.
Now, we have to chase her all the way into that stupid forest on the outskirts of the city. This is dumb. I mean, she's just one author. How much damage could she do?
I know. Wasn't even a good story from what I heard.
Well, if we do our jobs, no one's ever gonna have to read it. Guarding the entrance to the guild, the forest guild, of all the poets and artists that have been exiled from the city. I swear, if that the guards and the officers cannot get you for.
But they're not writing anything down.
Yeah.
Well, if you are improvised poets, then tell me an improvised poem. And to prove that you're not from the government, make sure to include some words that aren't in the guidelines.
If you ask us to mutter by,
we will walk by.
Every time someone new comes into the guild, I'm like,
derivative. Anyone around you, especially when you're an artist in this world. Well, I wouldn't and I don't, but why would that be, Capula? Then they get you. The government. They get you? Oh, we've had many an artist come in here. Artists with real artistic prompts, like yourself. There's something about wanting to do art. It opens your heart too much. You trust people who shouldn't too much. And for people who want to start an artistic revolution, gosh, don't tell me if you want to do that. It wouldn't be the first. The downfall is always the trusting. You speak as if from experience, Nebula. Those days are long. Now I just whittle away my time and my wood. Occasionally do a sculpture dance or two, but no, it's not for me going into the city, trying to change this world. That's for the naive. I'm warning you. It's better to stay here.
Who did you trust, Zelda?
Want a sculpture dance about it?
Hello there.
need to hear more about your objective.
Well, we're here to get away from the government. They saw our perfect replicas as they started chasing us.
I mean, imagine if rebels could get their hands on such good replicas.
I know. Could you imagine the chaos it would cause?
Sir President.
Why, yes.
I've come for you today because I need help.
With what?
I want to help and save Jackson. And I know the government does not want me to do this, but I ask that you let me.
Why do you want to see this Jackson fellow?
Jackson Jack, yes, because there are two guards currently trying to kill her. And she doesn't deserve to die, Mr. President.
Your report said, if I am not mistaken, that you are an artist.
She is one. But the thing is, our government just kills all artists. I mean, all artists don't deserve to die.
Oh, Barry, the only artists that can keep in this world are those that serve us. Those that serve on purpose. Those that keep everybody organized. Keep their passion where it truly belongs. You have much to learn, young man.
Shall I take him away, Madam President?
Take him away. With this Jackie fellow,
you're going deep underground.
That he likes so much. An artist.
We have to get the man.
trust him?
Sculpture day. dancer and former insurrectionist. Guard, please bring her to me.
Yeah. Oh. I don't think he did.
Are you lying?
No.
Okay. Well, I can trust you because
yeah,
you're a guard.
Uh-huh. Guards are great. Thank you.
Something.
Oh.
Me too.
Do you want to recite?
That's why art shan't be practiced by no one else. Those aren't mine. They were my lovers.
Sometimes I hit the wrong button.